Hello everybody, welcome to Pop Hobby. I'm Jordan, and today is a pretty epic day. Got ourselves some new Shawn Mendes on the queue here. Heard the song before, but in its original form. We got ourselves a remix! That's right everybody, Shawn Mendes, Lost in Japan, remix. Super excited. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I heard like the opening little bit. I was out for lunch the other day. I was like, Lost in Japan, love this song. And then I was like, hold up, this is different. Listen to it and I was like, eating lunch somewhere else today. Don't want to spoil this for Pop Hobby. Here we are in my beautiful little living room in Kitsilano, Vancouver. Gonna give this song a listen. So excited. Shawn Mendes is like my freaking bread and butter on this channel. I feel like he's what kind of got me on YouTube to begin with. So super excited to listen to this song. Lost in Japan, remix. Let's do it.
Oh, they take us one side. We be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline. Seeing all the famous eyes. Oh, I gotta ask you, you got I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan.
I like it better than the original already.
I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. I can't get you off my mind. I can't get you off my mind.
Oh my god, this is so good! So good. This is so much better than the original. So danceable. So groovy. I think I may have just found my new favorite Shawn Mendes song. That is so much fun, so danceable, so enjoyable. You have no idea how much I love that. Like, so much. Okay, In My Blood's probably still my favorite, but this is by far his most fun song. This song was epic. So much fun. It's like it makes me want to go suit up and go to a nightclub. Like, legit, I just want to go put on some of my best gig, my best clothes, and just take off and bump and grind all night. Oh my god. Shawn Mendes does it again, folks. He does it again. He comes in with a vengeance. He just comes in and slays the whole competition. He is, like, the top of the pyramid in pop music nowadays. Like, he is the top of the pyramid in the pop music game right now. God damn it, he's good. I wonder if they'll remix any more of his songs, because this was literally so epic. I loved Lost in Japan. I didn't think I could like it more than I did, and then he comes in with this and just, mic drop, boom, kills it. Loving it, obsessed with this song. I will be listening to this for weeks, I'm gonna ruin this song. I'm gonna listen to it so much on repeat. Anyways, I have nothing else to say. That's it for today, everybody. If you enjoyed this video, please consider liking and subscribing. I'd really love to hear from all of you on a more regular basis. And if you have any comments, suggestions, feedback, recommendations, anything of that sort, just throw it down there in the comment box. I'm looking forward to hearing from you. And why don't you let me know what you thought of Shawn Mendes' Lost in Japan remix. I would love to know what your thoughts are, and how about this? What is the number one song of his that you would like to hear a remix like this to? Out of curiosity. Throw it down there in the comment box. Looking forward to chatting with you all more in the future here. And that's it. I think I'm done for today. I don't think that song will be surpassed by anything that I could potentially record today, so calling it a day, folks. I hope you all have a fantastic day, everybody, and go listen to the Lost in Japan remix. For the love of God, if you haven't already, you will die in the best way possible. I look forward to seeing you next time. Peace!